Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Madison and this is Christian, and today is very special because we're getting into the Obi-Wan Kenobi teaser trailer. Now, this is one of our most anticipated shows of the year, and it's our first look at anything from the show. And we know that Ewan McGregor's coming back as Obi-Wan Kenobi, and we love him as that character, so we're really excited to see him back. And also, Hayden Christensen has signed on as well to be Darth Vader again. So with all this new Star Wars content, it's just a great time to be a Star Wars fan, and we can't wait to get into this. So thank you guys so much for joining us. I think we're ready. Let's do it.
Let's do it. So cool.
We lost.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, baby Luke! What?
Oh my gosh!
Oh wow.
Oh my gosh, I have goosebumps all over my arm right
what?
Now. What? Wait, that's Jewel of Fates!
Yeah. Oh my god!
Oh my. Wait.
Oh, Inquisitors?
Yeah.
Jedi cannot help what they are.
This oh, wow.
Leaves a trail.
Wait.
The Jedi code is like an itch.
Dude. Well, this is not Tatooine. What? It doesn't look like Tatooine. Oh, the spinning sabers! What? Let's go!
Oh my god, I'm shook right now.
Oh, who was that?
Those look like the owls that Ahsoka had in Rebels.
Oh, his lightsaber is the eye. Oh, that was cool.
It was like the Disney Mickey, remember? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Can we watch it just like one more time?
Baby Luke.
Oh,
that's crazy.
That's so crazy. I wonder who they're going to get to play him. Why does this remind me of...
I think that's the Grand Inquisitor. From Rebels, no?
That's what I thought too, because of his face marking.
His head looks kind of different.
Yeah.
But I think it could just be the difference between the Rebels art, because all the characters look different in Rebels.
Yeah. But doesn't...
I think it's him, because this dude in the back right here with this like weird helmet, I think we've seen him in Rebels too.
Yeah, I think so. That's what I was thinking when I saw him. That's why I was like, you know, like I got all hyped. I was like, he looks like that dude.
I think they're going to introduce new Inquisitors too, though, because I've never seen the other chick.
I haven't either, yeah. I'm assuming they are too.
See, this does not look like Tatooine. It looks more like Coruscant.
Well, yeah, it definitely looks like a big city.
That would
planet.
Be cool if they... If like an episode or two was like completely on Coruscant. I feel like we don't see Coruscant enough, really.
That's true, yeah. I wonder what he's doing. So he left Tatooine at some point.
That's what I'm trying to think. Yeah. Like, at the end of Revenge of the Sith, when he's on the ship with Yoda, does he go straight to Tatooine?
Maybe not.
Oh, he does, because he hands Luke off. And then Uncle Owen sees like the twin sons in the background, and then it closes. So we know he did go to Tatooine. So I guess, yeah, he left.
He left? Yeah, he had to have left at some point, yeah. Oh.
Dang, the spinning blades. That's gonna be so dope.
That was one of my favorite things about the Inquisitors, was seeing like the different blades they'd get, and like I loved the spinning one.
I wonder if they'll make the hovering look not silly, live action.
Yeah.
You know how they like hover away with it?
Yeah.
Dude, look, that has to be Coruscant.
Yeah, it does. There's no way.
Or maybe another planet we haven't seen before that looks like Coruscant or something.
Maybe. But it does like remind me of like Cyberpunk 2077.
Yeah, it does look like
I like that.
Cyberpunk.
And this looks like we're back on Tatooine.
Yeah, this looks like Tatooine. This guy sitting right here, he's got this lightsaber real close to his face. Look, this shot, it looks like it's framed like we're not supposed to know who it is. Mm-hmm. I don't think it's Han Solo or anything like that. Mm-mm. I think maybe it's just Obi-Wan with the blaster. Like he's trying not to use his lightsaber.
Well, that would make sense. Why would he? Yeah, like why would he like willingly use his lightsaber out in public?
Because in this shot, it kind of looks like him from the back. It looks like Obi-Wan.
Well, I guess those aren't the same birds as Ahsoka, but they did look like it for a second. They don't have the owl face, though. Her bird had, like, an owl face.
Well, all right, guys. That was nothing short of amazing. The hype is even more off the charts now. Now, I do hope when we get the official trailer that maybe they'll show Hayden Christensen as Darth Vader. But if you want to catch that with us, along with all the other shows we're watching, you know what to do. Like, subscribe down below. Follow the Instagram if you want some bonus content from us. And a real quick shout out to our newest Patreon members, Christopher, Jeremy, Matthew, and Juan. Thank you guys so much.
Now, real quick, guys, before we go, we did want to mention there's another round of voting for our bonus movie reaction for the Patreon. The new voting choices are Uncut Gems, The Kingsman, and The Adam Project. So if you'd like to support the channel, get an extra movie reaction, and vote on the next one, we'll leave a link for the Patreon down below. But as always, you guys are the greatest. We'll catch you in the next one.
Peace out, guys.
Bye.